You know what? Today is 420, an unofficial marijuana holiday, but Central Iowa law enforcement isn't treating it the same. The Iowa Department of Public Safety says extra officers will be out today to look for impaired drivers. If you plan on driving impaired, hopefully not though, but I mean don't, but public safety is asking you to stay off the roads. They say THC, the active chemical in marijuana, can slow reaction times.